The azalea bushes on Nacogdoches campus, on Nacogdoches campus.
You're live.
I'm sorry. On SFA campus are blooming this spring and are in full bloom and looking beautiful. All throughout campus you can find 7,000 Nacogdoches bushes, oh my gosh. You can find bushes all throughout Nacogdoches. And there's a lot of bees because of them, and we need to save the bees, so you know. There's a lot of events going on at the Ruby M. Mize Azalea Trails, so you can sign up for the events and really enjoy the beauty that Nacogdoches has to offer as the oldest town in Texas. Being able to go bike riding and walking the trails will be a great way to spend your spring. So make sure you go out and enjoy the beauty. For East Texas Explorer, I'm Megan Carswell.